Guess there's no point thinking about it. Perfect timing. Yeah. Now we're starting to act like a team.
Ew. You like flirting with me? Knock it off. Get in the car.
Oh my God.
Well, no point in turning back now. Not that that was ever an option. Yeah. Time for some payback. All right. Just you wait, you big bastard. I'll drag you all the way down here. This is bad. Never stood a chance. Guess that's my ride. this go? Blood all over. Better be a shower. Going down is the only way, huh? Oh well, haven't had enough yet. no express elevators? Someone's a lousy architect. Good. Finally made it. Now, about that payback. Does it still work? So, think you can make it all the way here?
Duh! Who do you think you're talking to?
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer. Hey, douchebag. Miss me? Where's Dante? No body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks. Your reason, huh? I bet your parents didn't like you much, because your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power. Absolute.
Well, no name. I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
You will suffer. And die.
I'll show you deadweight.
You would your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break it.
Thank you.
landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins, yet you try. How dare you strike me? Mortal flesh. Cursed the moment you were brought into this world. Who dares interfere? What creature stands against a king?
Is that a demon?
Could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out, too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on, and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Did you find it?
Oh, well, I don't know what I found, but, I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route. In an hour. Rest in peace. Pardon me.
Turn into the underworld.
you're throwing.
Keep struggling.
Awfully quiet, V. Thinking about Mommy Dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place to live.
Die,
gouger.
Die.
The angel that presided on my birth said, little creature formed of joy and mirth. Now get to work, gouger.
Die.
Pierce throne. Turn it gouger.
Whoa, die.
I had your pleasure. Gouger. I had your pleasure. Pierce throne. No escape. Rest in peace. Return to the underworld. Pardon me.
I got a bad feeling about this place. It might get us where we need to go.
Gouger. No escape.
At your pleasure.
No escape. Slice them. Rest in peace. Slice them. Pin them to the wall. The end is now.
Die.
Pin him to the wall. Possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive. We had the Devil Sword Sparta. Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Almost there! Hey, you gonna make it, V?
Thank you. grain of sand.
A phone. Check and see if it still works. All right, Missy, you're up.
Ugh, keep squawking, little chicky.
This presence, it's the devil's son, Sparta. No doubt about it.
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Now get to work. Paint the wall. At your pleasure. Awake now. No escape.
Like to dance?
The floor is yours.
Enjoy the taste of this.
Ugh! It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Yorizin. If only. No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
Don't do it to me! No!